100, 500, 1000, 2000, 2500. Yes, this practice and tradition has been continuing for more than 2500 years. Yes, I'm talking about the much discussed, much debated, much loved sport of Tamil Nadu, an integral part of Mattu Pongal festival. Just imagine a sport that still exists even after two millenniums in our today's society. From Sallikattu, as it was known during the Indus Valley civilization, to Jallikattu, as it is popularly known today, this culture has come a long way. Jallikattu is also known as Eru Thazhuvuthal, which means embracing the bull. It doesn't just limit to embracing bull during the game, but embracing the bull in life. The emotional bonding they have towards these animals is very intense. Because of Jallikattu, these bulls were taken care and brought up in the best possible manner. The winning bulls were used for breeding while the losing bulls continued to give domestic support. Because of which, this culture helped to maintain the good effective breeds of bulls. There are mixed opinions about this culture. Animal rights activists had approached Supreme Court for the ban of this practice. But what was astonishing is the fact that most of the people who came out in support of the sport was not just old generation, but the youth of Tamil Nadu. That's how deep and profound is this culture. There are many scriptures and writings by renowned authors on this sport and tradition. And there are many movies based on Jallikattu. Jallikattu is not just a sport. It's a deep-rooted culture. It's an emotion. Mattu Pongal.